Chairman Joey Manuel. Really a pleasure and really glad to be here in this beautiful park with the background of the Mohawk River and Pete and his friends here to kick off his campaign. I also want to thank every single one of you for being here, and also our congressman is Chris Gibson, county legislator Ryan Beats, our county exec Ben Austincourt. We have running for Congress Jim Fisher here today. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce our Congressman, Chris Gibson, to say a few words.
Well, thank you very much. Thanks, Chairman. Great to be with everyone. And I'm honored here today to be here with Pete and Lori. And I really just want to begin by saying that how much I appreciate you stepping forward. You know, your willingness to take on this task. It's not easy on a family, and you know, Pete's a family man. Pete and Lori have six kids, so you know, the fact that you can step forward and take on this mission, I greatly appreciate it. And I think Pete is he's uniquely suited and qualified to do this job. Now, here's somebody who's worked very hard for people. He's been involved in security, first in the U.S. Marshals, and then now in the Sheriff's Department. And I'll tell you that, in my view, what's needed really most of all right now in our country is leadership that brings people together to get things done. And you look at Pete's background and you see that, you know, there's two different things that jump right out at him. First is service. He's very service oriented and helping his community and moving forward. And the second is mission accomplishment. And you know, it's fine to have any kind of view that you want in this America. Of course, that's an amazing thing. But at the end of the day, you've got to work together to get things done. And, you know, this man right here has the temperament, the experience, the attributes that's going to come through for us. And so, you know, I think he'll be a great teammate. And today, speaking of the team, you know, because really what we are is we're dedicated to helping the community. We do this as a partnership. And so I would say that for our county executive, Matt, from I think Pete will be a great teammate to work with Matt, and then also the county legislature. It's very important that we have a synchronization of effort, and our team is very much looking forward to working with you. It's an honor to be you know, in this campaign together. I think Jim will echo those comments here in just a second, and then of course you know, with the state senate as well. So you know, all together, working with the federal, state, county, local level leadership, including the supervisors in your assembly district, working on economic development so that, you know, every American gets a shot at the American dream, making sure we make good choices in terms of the budget, to make sure we don't leave future generations a mountain of debt, and to protecting our freedoms. Oh, but those three goals, I think, unite us, regardless of what party you're in. You want to see that American dream, we want to see that fabric, we want to see that, we really want to see it revitalized. And we want to make sure we make good choices with people's money and then protect the success of the way of life. And so I could be more proud to stand with you. I look forward to meeting you as well, and you have a strong support. God bless you.